let's check out what happened in Dota 2 this week. The qualifiers for the biggest Dota 2 tournament of the year, Valve's International 3, have been fully rounded out with some of the best teams in the world receiving invites. This year, a total of 13 teams have already been invited to the International, while 16 other teams will have to compete in East and West qualifier tournaments to earn their spot in the event. Valve's also announced a special virtual book for the tournament called the International Interactive Compendium that's intended to improve the connection between fans and players in the tournament. With the compendium, fans will easily be able to keep up to date with what's going on and can use it to play games, vote in polls, win items, and even vote for their favorite players to compete in the 2013 All-Star Team Show Match, which will be held during the International. The interactive book only costs $10 and comes with a free courier that evolves as you watch the tournament. And for every purchase, 25% of the proceeds will go directly into the $1.6 million prize pool already announced for the event. In other Dota 2 news, two tournaments popped up this week, both with impressive prize pools. The first is the American Dota League, which boasts a $10,000 prize pool and will bring together 10 of the best teams in North and South America to compete in the league, which begins on May 28th and will be cast by Aaron A.C. Chambers. The American scene definitely needed a tournament of its own, so I'm excited to see where this one goes. The Premier League Season 5 was also detailed this week and will pit the top 8 teams in the world against one another for a whopping $15,500 in prizes. The league will take place over 2 months, starting on May 20th, and will feature a new qualifier cup that TPL hasn't used before.